What is up, YouTube? Clickwood here, back again with another Madden 15 Ultimate Team video. And today, guys, what we're going to be doing is the first bundle battle here on the PlayStation 4. It is going to be myself, XRyan915, London RTR, the Texas Boy, and Wiza. We're all coming together to bring you guys a 7 Pro Pack bundle. Each one of us is going to be doing one of them, and whoever has the best bundle is the person who is the victor. Now, if you guys went over and saw my previous video, you know that if you voted for the person who ends up having the best bundle, you will be automatically entered to win some awesome stuff, your own Pro Pack bundle. So that should be pretty cool. Good luck to all of you guys in advance. I don't know if I'm going to get anything good in this bundle. We'll see. I'm kind of expecting not, because I've just had awful luck. You guys saw my legend packs earlier today, and then you also saw some of the stuff that I've been opening. It's been some garbage, guys. It has been some garbage. But we're going to try and turn things around today to see if we can get anything decent out of these packs. So let's hop in here and we're going to find the Pro Pack bundles. Like I had mentioned, we're each going to do 7, so, you know, Ryan, he already uploaded his video, his stuff looked really good. I don't know if I have a very good chance here in this, but I'm going to do my best. So, I'm going to quick purchase these, and I will be right back, guys. Okay, so we have the points now to purchase them, and it's time to open up the packs. Here we go. Ready to buy this bundle? Absolutely. 7 Pro Packs, guys. Let's do our breathing exercises. All right, come on, baby. Let's go. Mike McCarthy and Jonathan Stewart's our first gold, so that's probably going to end anything decent in this first pack. Garbage as usual. That's just pretty much what I always tend to get. I don't think I missed anything decent here as far as silvers go, so not a good first pack, but we'll see what we can do here as far as the second pro pack. All right, John Asamoah. Again, really not much to be excited about there. Hey, Jason Garrett, you screw my Cowboys all the time with your just awful play calling. So nothing out of this one either. 2 Pro Packs down, guys. We've only got 5 more to go. This is starting off like most of my Pro Packs do. We're just, I get absolutely jack crap in every single one of them. So not too excited about that. Come on. Come on. DeBrick Shaw Ferguson, gold. Yikes. Really just nothing exciting out of these. Just absolutely nothing. Nothing even to be, like, entertained about, even. Okay, so we finally get our first Road to the Playoffs item, at least. It's Andrew Hawkins. Nothing exciting, too exciting there, but at least it's something. And that's going to do it as far as this pack goes. So, guys, we are getting close here to the end of this thing, and I haven't opened up anything once again. EA, why do you hate me so much this year? What is it? What did I do to you? What did I do? Is it because I made the video at the beginning of the year where I had mentioned that you guys were scared about your gameplay and that's why you didn't put out the demo? Maybe. Maybe there's a big old boot on my account. I don't know. All right, here we go. Come on, Mike Vick. Oh, man. Yikes. I mean, that's actually, like, I know I used this Mike Vick at one point. It isn't even that bad of an item, but it's nothing special at all. So, guys, I think we're down here to, I think this is probably the last pack. Yeah, I don't blame you guys for not voting for me in this thing, but, all right, here we go. Oh, maybe I do have one more after this. All right, JJ Wilcox, 49ers, defensive playbook. Come on, Adam Vinatieri. Yikes. All right, here we go. Kendall Langford. Nothing. Just nothing. Nothing at all. Oh my gosh, I can't believe how many packs I've opened up in a row without opening up, like, I don't even think I've had a card worth, like, 10k. This is just ridiculous. Alright, here we go. This is the last one. Jack Crawford. Come on, we're gonna go backwards. Come on, Mike Patterson. Saints away jersey. Joe Philbin. Kelvin Beachum. Oh my goodness. My packs are worse than anybody's on YouTube, I swear. Like, nobody has this bad of packs. Wiza, I want to see what Wiza opens up in his packs, because if he didn't have a worse pack opening than, or if he ended up having a worse pack opening than me, I will be absolutely astonished. The Texas Boy, I know he always talks about that he doesn't have good luck. London talks about that he doesn't have good luck. Pretty much only Ryan gets good luck, I'm pretty sure. It's like Ryan and then a whole bunch of kids from Twitter that tweet at EA and beg them for stuff, and then EA just throws stuff into their account, I'm pretty sure. But anyways, guys, That is going to do it for this video. I don't think I'm going to be victorious. So if you guys voted for me, I apologize in advance. But I told you not to. I told you that I have horrible luck, and you see what it is. I mean, it is what it is in this game, man. I just have brutal luck on pack openings. But I hope that you guys did vote for Ryan, because I'm assuming that he's going to be the winner of this thing. And if you did, be sure to thank him for having such awesome pack openings so that you guys can potentially win that pro pack. But if you did vote for me just out of pure love for me, even though you knew that you weren't going to win, I do appreciate that as well. Thank you guys so much. Be sure to head over to the World's Empire. They are the ones who sponsored this this bundle battle video that you're seeing all of us do. So if you enjoyed it, make sure that you head over there. Head over to their YouTube channel as well. Let them know in the comment section of their videos that you are enjoying the bundle battle series, so that maybe they'll end up letting us do it again at some point, and maybe, just maybe, my luck will get turned around, but we'll see. Man, it just feels like I'm never gonna have any of those great pulls that you see people getting. I got Sammy Watkins once, that 24-hour Sammy Watkins, and that's like the only thing that I've opened up that's worth like anything of value in this entire time that I've been playing. So my luck's got to turn around eventually, right? I mean, it has to. But thank you guys anyway for watching. I do appreciate it. If you guys enjoyed the video, please be sure to hit that like button, give it the thumbs up. And then also, if you're new to the channel, make sure that you hit the subscribe button, not only on my channel, but also over on the World's Empire. And also give your love to the Texas Boy, to Ryan, to Wiza, to London. All those guys are great YouTubers as well. And I love their content. They've all been doing it for way longer than me, and they're really the reason that I got into this. So be sure to thank them for doing all the great stuff that they do on their channels as well. Thank you guys for watching. We do appreciate it, and I will talk to you beautiful bitches again soon.